In 1911, the Supreme Court rules that Standard Oil is a monopoly and makes Rockefeller...